Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Channel. I'm back again with another reaction video for Fats Domino. Boy, this song. This song introduced Fats Domino to a wider audience and a white audience. We're talking 1955. And the reason why I say it introduced him to a white audience was because before Ain't That a Shame came out in 1955, he already had 5 million sellers on the R&B chart. Ain't That a Shame has sort of a controversial history. Fats Domino released the record, and then 50s icon Pat Boone released his own version. Pat Boone's went to number one. Fats Domino's version was, I believe, number one on the R&B chart. However, it became more popular than Pat Boone's, and it brought Fats Domino's music to a mass market. And remember, this is like 6 years or so after he did the song that I just played, The Fat Man. After Ain't That a Shame came out, other artists started to cover Fats Domino. I guess imitation is the best form of flattery, right? I know Pat Boone gets a lot of grief for the early stages of his career because he basically covered black people's songs. And unbeknownst to him, he paid the fees, but the music companies were screwing black people out of royalties and things like that. However, that did not happen with Ain't That a Shame, because Fats Domino wrote it with someone. And Pat Boone tells a story that He was on stage and with Fats Domino. Fats Domino was playing a concert, and he invited Pat Boone on the stage, and he showed, you know, one of his signature big gold rings on his finger, and he said, "Yeah, Pat Boone bought me this ring." Because since he was the writer, he got royalties from the airplay of Pat Boone's version of Ain't That a Shame, right? So, you know, hey, as far as Fats was concerned, he got paid. A lot of people have covered this. It is a signature song for Fats. And he played it live often. I think it's one of those songs where, you know, the audience probably would have mugged him if he didn't play it. It's a great song, and I love the way he sings it. It's just great. This is from 1955. Fats Domino, and Ain't That a Shame.
You made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? My tears feel like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. You broke my heart when you said we'll part. Feel like rain. though I'll cry, ain't that a shame? My tears feel like rain. Ain't that a shame? You wouldn't blame.
Domino with his smash hit, Ain't That a Shame. Fun fact, Fats Domino sang this in a movie. That's right, y'all. He played himself in a movie. And it was called Shake, Rattle, and Roll. I've never seen it. I don't even know if you can, you know, get a copy of it. I would love to see it myself. But yeah, apparently he played himself and contributed this song and two other songs to the soundtrack. How cool is that? There must be a clip of it. I'm sure somewhere there's gotta be a clip of it on YouTube or something with him on there. I would just love to see the movie. It's probably terrible. From what I read, it didn't get very good reviews. And the movie, I think, was in 1956. So that was about the next year after this particular tune came out. As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Please like, click, share, and subscribe for further content. And I will be back with another tune from one of my favorite artists of all time, Fats.